On your mark.
Thank you.
tail is really tough work.
We'll be right back.
University has two. The Kingdom is three in.
Thank you.
for the official parents. As you can see by the quality here, national quality here. A great invitational. You had to get your son or daughter Clovis invitational shirt. They're available at the Mount Hill shelf right there where all the athletes kind of want to finish you. That's for that great size. We've got a great snack bar on the way to spend a Saturday. Dave McCorkey of Lancaster has opened up about a 10-meter lead. Alfredo Vargas of Seagerstrom moving well in second. They're coming up to the bottom mark. Santiago Gonzalez, that is Vargas' teammate of Seagerson. They got two of the top four. Dalton Burke of Lancaster, with Lancaster two of the top five. And then Bullard running Fuentes and Muscovitz in sixth and seventh. The mirrors of Granada Hills, Agueda of Asperia, and English, and an English of Bullard gives Bullard three in the top 10. And they are leading at the mark as a team. Seegerson in second, Kingy of Anaheim, Granada Hills, Ucaipa, Oak Ridge, La Quinta, all very close there in spots 4, 5, 6, and 7. Quarter there, the 4B, Miller leader, Vargas, Huskies of Seven, and Indes of Santa Ana, second and third.